Hello everyone, welcome to Really Fun Toys. Today I am reading Disney Pixar Incredible 2, my busy books. It includes a busy book and 12 figurines. Whitson, Deaver and his sister Evelyn are the brains behind DevTech and huge telecommunications company. A fan of superheroes, Winston believes his parents would survived a robbery if the supers hadn't have been forced underground. He is intent on convincing the public that they need supers. She may be small in size, but Edna Mode is big in the superheroes fashion world. This fierce super suit visionary can't wait for the supers return to the public scene. Edna longs to put her talents to use, creating spectacular super suits complete with cutting edge technological capabilities. When downtown Municiburg is in danger, Frozone slides right into action. This super cool hero can make ice out of the moisture in the air. He uses it to either freeze things in their tracks or to keep things moving by creating icy paths. Frozone can't resist an opportunity to put on his super suit. A true friend to Bob Parr, also known as Mr. Incredible. Frozone's everyday identity is Lucas Best. These super dudes go way back and miss the days when they could come to the rescue of those in need. At the drop of a hat, Lucas wants the supers to come out of hiding as much as Bob does. Under the guidance of the Devers, Elastic Girl is making a comeback on behalf of all superheroes. With her powers of elasticity, she can stretch, bend, or twist into any shape. But will she be able to stop the screen slaver, a super villain who uses screens of all kinds to hypnotize his victims? One of the best supers around in her heyday, Helen Parr was Elastic Girl. Since then, this stretchy super has managed to put her crime-fighting days behind her. But when she is offered the opportunity to bring the supers back into the spotlight, Elastic Girl proves she is up for the job. Although he may look like a typical toddler, Jack-Jack, the youngest of Helen and Bob's children, is no regular kid. Everyone may not yet know it, but Jack-Jack has many powers, including laser eyes, the ability to multiply, teleport, mimic and turn into fire. The sky's the limit for the super baby. while Helen has re-embraced her elastic girl identity in order to change the public opinions of supers, Bob is tackling fatherhood, his daughter Violet's social life, and his son Dash's homework may be keeping him busy. But things get even more interesting when he discovers Jack-Jack's power. As the children of superheroes, Violet and Dash have powers of their own, and they are not afraid to use them, especially when it comes to saving their parents with the help of Wiz force fields and Dash's speed. They get past Void, a hypnotized super, and continues their rescue mission. While Violet may understand that it is important to keep their superpower secret, Dash doesn't and would really rather show his speediness off to the whole world. These super siblings may get along when it matters, but like ordinary brothers and sisters, they don't hold back the rest of the time. With their amazing superpowers and eagerness to come to the rescue whenever they are needed, the Incredibles are super to save their Incredibles are sure to save their city of Minisburg from dangerous threats. Together they are stronger than any evil plan or super villain. A family that fights crime together, stays together. With their amazing superpowers and eagerness to come to the rescue whenever they are needed, the Incredibles are sure to save their city of Minisburg from dangerous threat. Together they are stronger than any evil plans or supervillain. A family that fights crime together, stays together. The end. These are all the figurines. Let's set this up. This is Edna Mode. She may be a small in size, but Edna Mode is big in fashion world, superhero fashion world. This is Edna Mode. She may be small in size, but Edna Mode is big in the superhero fashion world. His name is Bob. This must be Bob's motorcycle. Even though this motorcycle is not mentioned in the book. This is Frozone. Frozone's everyday identity is Lucas Best. He also known as a Mr. Incredible. His name is Jack-Jack. He may look like a typical toddler, but he has many powers. look at this page. He likes to climb. He likes to climb on his father's back. Bob. Here's the Bob. Here's the Jack. Her name is Helen Parr. She's the mother of the children. She's the mother of all the children. And she is also known as Elastic Girl. One of the super around in her heyday. Her name is Violet. And Dash. These are all the five members in the family. Incredible Two family. Fight crimes together. Also stays together. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. See you next time.